On the Chinese calendar, 2018 is the year of the dog. But for us, that's every year, every month, every day. And sadly, just like every year, we've seen horrendous abuse and neglect. Dogs that have been starved, chained, abandoned, and left to die. But because of you, the Rescue Jeep is a dependable ray of hope as it navigates the city streets, carrying these precious souls away from their past and on to a life of health, comfort, and love. Because of you, these animals have a soft, loving place to land. That place is Stray Rescue of St. Louis.
Everybody needs inspiration.
Imagine your mouth being permanently closed. Your jaw so tight, not a drop of water could pass through or the smallest morsel of life-sustaining food. This was Northern Star's plight when she first came to Stray Rescue. She was literally a walking skeleton. Starving and in desperate need of food, lockjaw was the torture she was forced to endure every day with no relief. But you cared, and you gave. So Northern Star received the specialized medical care she needed to survive. Finally free of her bizarre prison, she slowly began to gain weight and learn to trust. Because of you, she is now living the dream we dream of for every animal. Just look at her now with her loving family. That's when Lassiter was so defeated and in pain from the infection in his leg, he just wanted to be invisible and disappear. But his rescuer saw him, as she always does. She took him away from the trash-filled, crumbling building where he went to die. Our veterinarians gave him the medical attention he needed to heal. The light slowly began to shine in his once dull eyes as he healed in his foster home. That's when he wagged his tail for the first time. He was looking at the world through new eyes. Now he knew what love felt like. And look at him now, adopted in his forever home. His transformation was made possible by you. Who could forget our viral video star, Jumping Bean? We'll never forget the call. I just bought a house and there's a pit bull chained up in the basement. I'm not sure how long it's been down there. Just when we think we've heard it all. This poor girl was found all alone and scared, abandoned in the pitch black basement of a house that someone had just purchased. She was so happy to see her rescuers, she literally jumped for joy to get out of the basement and outside to the light and freedom. Because of you, we were able to provide her with everything she needed to find her forever home.
If you could see me now, would you recognize me?
And look at her now, living the good life.
Good girl.
She will never have to worry about being left behind again. She is a valued member of a wonderful family. From Dill Pickle's emergency life-saving C-section, to LeVar's heartfelt rescue, to Glamour's long-awaited recovery and move to Randy's Rescue Ranch, the year has been filled with immeasurable joy.
When the hour is upon us.
However, there has been great heartbreak. Nathaniel's passing is a haunting reminder. Had he gotten to us just a little sooner, his fate might have been different. The severe wounds his little body endured were just too much. Then there's Butterfly, the little puppy who wasn't strong enough to endure the mean streets. and Maya Angelou, who lived her long life running as a stray, trying desperately to find comfort and food. On the last day in her body, she knew love and kindness, and we are so grateful for that.
No, you will not be alone.
These stories are common and poignantly illustrate the extreme, everyday hardships these dogs face at the mercy of man.
I can't believe someone broke her jaw.
These are stories that challenge us to empathize with those who've been abused, urging us to see that hate has its grip on our community. But it's also a stark reminder of why we all must work together as a community to put an end to the mistreatment of man's best friend.
If this night is not forever, at least we are together. I know I'm not alone. I know I'm not alone.
Another year has come and gone, the year of the dog, 2018. With you by our side, our partners in kindness and compassion, our army of volunteers, foster families, and adopters, we know the sky is the limit. In our heart of hearts, we know our mission to leave no dog behind is still possible. What will the coming year hold for Stray Rescue? Stay tuned.
I'm not alone.